So now the second round leaders, Mike Karanga and Taimur Malik, saw off Sami Mulama and Dennis Mara respectively, and booked the slots in the quarterfinals of the Kenya Amateur Mara Championships at the Great Rift Valley Lodge and Golf Resort. They will now face Kevin Barasa and Ugandan Godfrey Nsubuga respectively. The semifinals will be held on Saturday afternoon, while the finals are scheduled for Sunday. The champion on Sunday will earn a slot in the 2024 Magical Kenya Open.
Today has been day two of the Kenya Amateur Match Play Championship 2023 here at the Great Rift Valley Lodge. So far the day has gone great. We started the knockout rounds this morning with the top 32 that qualified after the two rounds of stroke play qualifier. So this afternoon we've narrowed that down to 16, after which we'll get to the last eight that will get into the quarterfinals Saturday morning. So we look forward to having the top eight that will get into the quarterfinals. It's been very competitive so far. We have had certain matches going up until the 21st hole, as of this morning, for example. And so it's a good contest between some very, very good quality golfers that we have in the country. And we expect that by the time we get to Sunday, the contest will be getting better and more exciting, and we're yet to see quite a lot of fantastic golf throughout the weekend.
So now Real Madrid midfielder Jude Bellingham says... He